Ever since I was young, I knew I wanted to be in the dental hygiene program. In that field, I didn't know what I wanted to do. Since Ponitz offered that program, I wanted to get in that program. I don't know, it's something about just helping get your teeth cleaned, helping people. I mean, it's all about the smile. If you have a good smile, perfect smile, you feel more confident. So I feel like I like to help with that. Being in a CTE program at Ponitz helped me a lot because it is like an extra course that I would have taken in college, but it helped me by taking it in high school. I took some classes at Sinclair, which were just awesome. A couple days you would attend your classes at Ponitz, and then you'd walk over, drive over to Sinclair, take that class, come back, finish your classes. Helped you a lot. Ms. Thompson, I can literally thank her for me being here. She helped me a lot in the career. Everything is about just having confidence, and Ms. Thompson, she made me have that. And I don't think if it wasn't for Ms. Thompson, I don't know where I would be or what I'd be doing. She helped me even after I graduated. She was constantly checking up on me, trying to find me a job or an interview. And thanks to her, I've been here for over a year now. A lot of the things we did were hands-on. And this field, if you're in the lab, it's a lot about hands-on. You know, how to pass an instrument to the doctor, how to take impressions, how to pour them up, how to trim them in the model trimmer. The classes itself, she helped us a lot with getting your hands on things and practicing over and over again. We graduated with our certified dental assistant license. It gives you your license to be a certified dental assistant in the state of Ohio. And it definitely helps because you do need some type of license to get in a job in the career if you want to be like close to the mouth or taking x-rays or something. You also graduate with your radiologist license. It is a title that you have, CODA, Certified Ohio Dental Assistant. It's just a few letters, but it makes you proud of yourself. In the next couple of months, I'll be transferring out there with the girls. So I will be learning all of the hands-on, how to change your wire and all that stuff. I'm taking classes at Sinclair when I'm not here. I'm going to Sinclair to get in the dental hygiene program because I want to be a dental hygienist. I think if it wasn't for being in the CT program, eventually after high school I would have went into something in the dental field. But having that in high school was just an amazing experience for me.